good at it, and I want to be one of those. I want to get better at the game, and I want to learn the mechanics. So there's a lot that I still don't know, so if you're very good at this game, my gameplay skills are probably going to piss you off. So if you want to train me and teach me, I'm ready, coach. Look at my girl, she's so buff and ready to go. I'm excited. So I don't really know, like, the ins and outs of all the mechanics yet, because, well, even coming from something like PUBG, which everyone compares the games to, I wasn't even very good at that. So I'm trying to learn, trying to do the same type of game, but having a few more things in it, like crafting and building and destroying of buildings and all that stuff. Over my head. Every time I'm getting shot at, I forget that I can build stuff. And then I die. How come some sick shots off, though? Ooh, what happens if I jump off the edge? Oh, I can't. Oh, man, you wouldn't even let me kill myself. Oh, everybody else has really cool shit. Everybody else looks like Knights Templar and has their own pickaxe and everything. I'm Johnny Normal Bones over here. All right. From what I know, going into these areas is probably going to be a very bad idea for me. So I don't want to go into any of them. I want to go to a place that's on my own first and work my way into the fight rather than fighting right from the get-go, because that place, I'm going to die and that's not fun. I'll go over here to the Wailing Woods. I don't think anyone's gonna follow me over here, because this is a bad place to go. But at least then I can get my bearings and some weapons and everything. At least let me loot before you kill me. Let me loot before you shoot. That's my motto for this game. Ah, oh, crap, there's a dude just landed there. Oh, man. Now I gotta run away, he's gonna kill me. Fucking, he landed faster than I did. How are we doing that? Oh god, am I even going towards buildings? Oh, shite. Oh boy, shotgun ammo. Okay, at least I have a gun. That's the fucking best. But at least I have something to help myself. Oh, that's what that does. I was wondering what the circle showing up on things actually did. It makes you do more damage and get more items, right? Ah, I'm learning, friend. Did you die on your own? That'd be real neato. Okay, at least I'm in. The storm's not gonna kill me. Ooh, got myself a shield. Nice, nice, nice. Hey, I'm in the top 42 players, so not doing that badly. Ooh, I hear a chest. Ooh, I want to be able to get up to it. That's the wrong button. Oh, yeah. Huh. Ah, fuck. There we go. Ooh, yeah, baby. Oh, hell yeah, I've never had one of these. Oh, I hope I get to use it. I'm going down in a blaze of glory. Oh, there, 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 there. Okay. Fuck you, dude. Come on here. Yeah. Dude, I can't believe that worked. Holy crap. Okay, what the fuck do you even have? I'm stuck in a bunch of shit that I don't even know. So you, a cozy fire. Ooh, adrenaline's pumping. At least I got a kill. I don't want to push in too quick. I'm going to get shafted from behind me. I usually do. I don't like it. I don't like people bringing up the rear. Ooh, that sounds scary. At least I'm in the top 20 players. Small victories that I can. Oh, there's a guy up there. Hi. Fuck, shouldn't have done that. What's that sound? God, I don't know anything about this game. You don't know where that shot came from, do you, boy? Good. God, don't fall in. Oh, look at him. Look at him trying to sneak. See what you're up to. I see what you're up to. I should probably be fortifying my own little area as well, but I don't want to. Oh! Keep taking your shots! Actually, no, don't. If you could stop that, it'd be fantastic. Okay, don't get caught by the circle. I've gotten caught by the circle many times in this game already. In all of the rounds I've played. I think I've died to it twice. And it's very embarrassing. Oh! Oh, I hit him! Holy balls! Oh, I wish that took him down. That would have been amazing. Oh, man. I don't know what to do in these scenarios. Should I just fire a rocket at him? Bye-bye, cover. Made him run. Fun. Okay, circle is way away. What did I do? Ah, fucking tree. I don't know what these sounds are. God, where the fuck is this circle? Oh, man. Oh, that's what that is. Is that a drop that's making that sound? God, I sound like such a noob. I mean, I am. Oh. Is that our friend? Oh, fuck. Did I hit the tree? Okay, whatever, dude. Circle's coming in. I'm gonna have to... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't know what to do. Fucking drop some barriers, dumbass. Oh, I should have taken a shotgun. Okay, use my rocket well, dude. I hope you win. Well, I guess not. That's the dude I was shooting at. Okay, dude, take my rocket. I hope you win. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I forgot that when you kill people in this, they don't go down. I'm so used to watching people play squads and duos. See, see, smart. That's what I should have been doing. I'm just gonna spectate you guys and have my own fun. Pressure's off me now. I don't have to win. Do it, Tiggy Leon. You got this. Nice. I will say, I do like that the game has movable cover and stuff. Like, you're putting down your own cover like that. Such a neat mechanic. It really just changes the whole battlefield by the end. Like, everyone's in their own little force. Oh, what a beast! Right to your left. That's the final guy over there. Are you going to be able to do it, Leon? Leon! 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 I know a lot of you want to watch me play the game, but I'm having a great time watching Leon right now.
Oh, the fight's getting closer. TT Leon, gears up, heels up, and shields up. Oh, his opponent is down near the tree. Can he pull off an epic sniper shot? That was very close. He goes in for the pepper shots. Can he get any of them off? No, he's going to reload his rifle. He's going to reload. Yeah, he's pushing in, pushing into the circle. TT Leon is going to have to push in real soon right now. Oh, it's not moving, but yeah, now he's inside the circle. TT Leon has to come to him. Well, we have faith in TT Leon, but we've been spectating for quite a while. We don't even know who the other guy is. 15 seconds of TT Leon's going to have to make a move inside.
Oh, Leon. Leon, it's all falling apart, man. You keep trying to build, but it's not gonna work. He's shooting through your cover, no problem. Make a move. Time, TT Leon is down for the count. That's fun. Ooh, nighttime time. Cool. All right, where are we dropping in? I have no idea. I don't know where the good places are. I think over here is like good places, but that's usually where everyone's gonna drop. Yeah, that's a lot of people. Bombs away! All right, please don't let anyone be near me. There's a triangle of hedges down there. I picked a good spot. It's a very good spot. Is there a way of dropping faster that I'm not aware of? Uh-oh. Okay, you get the guns, I'll just hit you. Here we go, here we go. What the shit? They killed me in like one shot. Oh, man. I think I'm on my own here. Maybe I could be wrong, though. Two guys landed near me, but not right next to me. Ooh, I hear chests. Shit, it's upstairs. Okay, I don't know the fastest way up there. Would it be here? Yeah. Shit. Hey, what are you giving me? What are you giving me? Ooh, full shield. Nice. This is a full shield, isn't it? Drink. Drink up, my boy. Okay, no, it's 50% shield, but still good. Another chest. What did I just pick up? I don't know what that is. What do you do? Choke dog. Critical hit damage, critical hit chance. Ooh, range 3000. Okay, full shield, baby. I got some good items out of this area. Okay, I wanna stock up on this shit. Cause I too wanna be able to put down cool cover when people are shooting at me and cower in fear. Now I see ya. I see ya in through the window. Oh crap, now I don't know what to do. There's a chest on top of this as well. My god, this is a great area to land in. Yes! Ah, I can't hit anything! Fuck! Fuck! Run! No! 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 Oh Christ. Yeah, bitch! Whoa, that scared the crap out of me. I was full sure I was dead. I should have died there. Whoa, heart pumperoonies. Wait, what the hell does this do? Does this just bring me back up? Yes. Oh my god, you had rockets, but you didn't actually have a rocket launcher? Okay, oh, I really want this though. Can I has? Okay, nice. So I'm gonna get rid of this. Okay! Man, I'm just happy I'm getting kills, okay? I was worried that when I started playing this, I wouldn't get any kills. It would just be me dying over and over again. Okay. I'm learning as I go. Circle's coming in now, though, so I'm gonna try and see if anybody comes in from that direction. Oh my god, shots! What am I doing? Can't fucking hit anything! I feel like some of those shots should have landed. Oh yeah! I fucking made up for it in the end. That was a horrible display by me, but I'll take it. Oh yeah, oh, you're one of those fucking chugabugs. Okay, get rid of this shotgun. And, while I'm here, let me get rid of this. We don't have far to travel, so I'm not gonna lose that much health. Okay, two kills! Okay, how far do we have to go? Oh, molasses. Well, we're running through here, whether we like it or not. Yeah, people fought in here already. Oh, people had a real good time in here. Oh, firefights. Oh, there's a guy up there. Okay, I am peacing out over here. Yep, for precisely that reason. Clowns to the left of me. Jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Ow. I cannot hit anything with these guns. Oh. Drink up, my friend. Drink up that magic juicy potion. Fuck, he's still in the circle up there, really? Rain tomato city. God, look at this fucking dude's defenses. Jesus. Okay, I don't care about y'all. I'm getting the hell out of here because you guys are all gonna destroy me. Just like that. Ow, stop. Oh my god, they're everywhere. There's someone else over there. I don't know where. I need to get all the way over to the Wailing Woods. Use cover. Let me out. What a fucking minigun. What the fuck? Ah, shit. Before people get to me. So let's face it. Circle's getting pretty small. Oh, fuck. I didn't even do that. Top six, though. That was fun. Only 20 shots in it, so I wanted to scare him. He's a rifle, though, so. Oh, shit! Ah, stood still like an idiot! Aw, oh, man, top six! Stupid dumbass! Why did you do that? You could have at least made top five. Use my gear well, my friend. Oh, it'd be so good if I put down the trap. You just walked straight in on the trap. Oh, you got destroyed! I mean, so did I, but that King Smiley is going for it. He is building an absolute fortress right now. Which, I mean, he might as well. He's in the circle, so. It's a good idea. It's a good tactic. It's a solid strategy. Baited him. Now he knows the dude's over there. Ah, smart. Why can't I be like this? If I destroy the wall, the whole thing comes down, right? Yep, there it all goes. Cool. Wow, King Smiley! Oh, baby! What a shot! Oh, he got that shot out from below. Oh, King Smiley wins the day. Good job, dude. Everybody else jumps out at Tilted Towers and Greasy Grove and Snobby Shores, whereas the real players wait till the very end, like Pussy, and get out at the Wailing Woods. That's me, by the way, in case you haven't figured that out by now. Uh-oh, someone's shooting at me. Stop! Okay, where are you going? I see ya. I don't know what your game plan is here, bucko. 65 damage at one silence pistol shot, really? Oh, crap. Oh my god, this thing is amazing! Shit. Fuck. Yes! Okay, where am I gonna go? Okay, we have a kill. We're on the board. We're ready to go. We're not messing around. That's a big old circle change. Oh, can I even round this? Oh god, climb! Nah, I have not seen anybody for a while. Oh, circle's closing. Oh, go, go, go! Oh shit, don't get caught in the water. That's stupid. Can you actually swim? I can wait a little bit. Alright, ouch! That hurt. I really should be using this one, but it's gonna make me stand still for a while. Alright, I'm gonna get up a bit higher. I'm gonna check the sitch and see what's going on. Anybody up here? Don't spook me! Nobody up here. I'm all alone. Oh, I forgot the people. No, fuck, ow, god, ow! From where and how? And who? Oh, there's a big tower down there. Was it you, Mr. Man? Did you shoot at me? The tension, man, it's like a freaking horror game. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, he's much better at that than I am. I also have a bigger surface area to hit than he does. Oh, I think this might be it. I think I might die. Whoa! Oh, did I get killed by a trap? Embarrassing. Hang me out to dry. Hey, came fifth. Did he just teabag me, really? Wait, what year is it? Yeah, it's 2018. Teabagging's still a thing, apparently. Whoa, it's like Armageddon. Holy fuck. That's awesome. Okay, maybe the guy in the tower won't win, because everybody's out to kill him. Whoa, look at this going. Oh, you so dead, bro. Oh, you so dead, bro. Okay. Stupid student, stupid student. Oh, I saw him. There's a guy behind you on a rock. Back there, that rock back there. You didn't see him, though, did you? Oh, you're gonna die, dude. One of them's up there, and the other one's back to your left. You can't hear me. But you guys can. Risky moves. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, you were spotted. Fucking hell, this dude's a beast. Stupid student, stupid student. We believe in you, dude. If only if you could hear me, and I was just yelling at him all the time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. If you can hear me, don't die. Oh, he ran into it. I am Fate 2.0 with a rocket pill. Okay, we're gonna leave this episode here. That was fun. I can definitely see how addictive this game can get. And because it has a way faster pace and you get in and out of rounds really quickly and... I don't know. It's very, very fun. I like it a lot. I think I'm gonna play a lot more of it just in my spare time so I can get better. I didn't do too badly for a guy that's only played... How many rounds? I don't even know. Like 10 rounds. I was doing okay. I got top 5, even though most of it was just hiding around and trying to figure out what. I'm just glad I got kills, man. Before. I got like a couple and that was it, but getting killed is fun. So if any of you play this game a lot and you have any like tips or tricks for me in the comments, I would love to read some of them because I do want to get better. I need to get better at my like barrier management. Whenever people start shooting at me, I just figure, oh, I just start shooting back at them and eventually I kill them instead of thinking like 10 steps ahead where I'm like, okay, build your little fort and then shoot them kind of thing. And some of the items, I don't know what they do, so I need to get a little bit better on that, but fun game, bro! Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face! Oi, the buzz! And
I'm gonna go out.
Fortnite to get decent at it.